Hi, my name is Shawn Everett, and this is Mixed with the Masters. We are going to dive into a song by Brittany Howard, the amazing singer from Alabama. Kind of dig into a song called Stay High, see what we can discover in there. I was walking through my house one day and there was this Martin Luther King famous speech was on TV. I remember just like walking through the house and I could hear the tone of his voice.
As the greatest demonstration.
And I thought like what a beautiful recording. I went to a couple people and I was like, back in the day, if they were gonna have a press conference, what would they be recording with? He said like, you know, they were probably using these like Niagara tape machines and stuff like that. These like portable recorders from that era. I just like kind of abusing tape machines in some ways sometimes because you can get kind of a lot of cool stuff out of tape machines. Really crank it down, sometimes as slow as I can go, because then you can get some weird things out of it. For this snare drum here, if I run it through that tape machine, there. So automatically it kind of like cuts off that kind of harsh mid-range a little bit. Just gives it kind of more of like a press conference-y vibe. See, all I do is keep it cool and don't worry about what everyone is. It's weird how you look back on your life and you see like a point and how that point can spread in so many different ways. I mean, everything leading up to this day is from basically one meeting. Vibe is like kind of the biggest reason people sometimes listen to music, you know?